Hello friends, our today's activity is bamboo painting. As you can see, I'm using the same palette that I had used for my green icons because we are going to need lots of green color. I'm going to load my flat brush with a green color. In the corner of one tip, I'm going to load a dark green color. If you can see, that one side has dark color and the rest of the side has the regular green color that we have mixed. Now for bamboo painting, we will draw 2 to 3 straight brush strokes. If you want, you can practice it on a rough paper first. You're going to follow this step. Stop at some interval. Move your brush horizontally. Don't pick up your brush. It is okay if your colors are getting over. So this is giving a very good graded light to dark effect. You will follow the same technique. Load the brush in a different shade of green now. Again, at the tip of the brush, I'll take a dark color and follow the same technique. So see, I have got 2 shaded lines. When we stopped at the interval and moved our brush horizontally, we have created this effect, and these lines or these strokes have started to look like a bamboo. We'll wait for some time and allow it to dry, not completely but very little. Load our brush with a dark color. And just draw some lines at the interval. Then give these small strokes going upwards. If you want, you can draw a few leaves. I'll quickly show you on this rough piece of paper. I'll allow this to dry for some time and I'll show you how to draw the leaves. Like this. See. Now press the brush. And then again, turn it into a point. So when you want to draw leaves which are going down, you will follow this technique. If you want to draw leaves that are going up, so the way you move your brush will determine the side where your leaf will turn. So suppose if this is your bamboo, so this is how our leaves will look. Thank you. right? So we'll apply the same technique in our fair painting. I'm loading my brush, green paint. I'm just taking some slight dark color on the tip of my brush. I'll dip my brush in different shades of green. My bamboo painting is now ready.